with the song and 1, 2, 3. Hey, ooh, say what, say what, say what. You know that I like it, baby. Welcome back to Say What Sunday. Not really shit happened this week, so we're just gonna wing it. We're gonna do our best here to try and make it through this very anticlimactic Say What Sunday. Apple is being sued for allegedly slowing down older phones to conserve battery life. What you should care about is group FaceTime. That's what you should care about. What you should care about is these damn prices of these MacBook chargers. Why does it cost $80 for a charger for my laptop? That's what you should care about. So to accommodate us for allegedly slowing down our phones, they have decided to lower the price of the iPhone batteries. Who gives a shit? Give me something that I actually want for once. I feel like Apple, they just do shit just to do it. Like, they don't actually listen to us. They don't actually try to fix any of our problems or like give us anything that we want. Y'all make way too much money to keep going with this fuck shit. Let's also not forget that we all know that iPhones are basically like phones for cheaters. Like, it's a cheater burner phone. Like, I was just having a conversation with Megan Tonjes the other day about this. Speaking of cheating, Offset allegedly cheated on Cardi B, and the girl is pregnant and wants money, and you know, just the whole entire story about girl allegedly gets pregnant by a rapper opens up a lawsuit, sues the girl. So there's also like a nice little side of abortion in there. There's a little sprinkle of herpes maybe, or another STI. Someone's marriage is now in flux. I don't really care about Offset and Cardi B. I love Cardi B. Offset looks like, you know when you open up like a bag of potato chips and there's always like that one chip that's like well done, there's like that one chip that's like cooked like a little bit more than the other ones. Like, he looks like that. I just want Cardi B, and I just want her to make music, and I want her to be good and have her stick her tongue out and have her teeth real straight. I feel like everybody just got cheated on this year. I didn't. I know where my girl is, you know what I mean? Like, you know, have to ask the question, if it's 9:45 and your girl's not at home, you already know she's at Applebee's trying to get somebody to pay for her mozzarella sticks and her margarita. But y'all do whatever you want, because I know Vanessa gonna come through that door in 10 minutes, and we're gonna go to IKEA. Where are you gonna go? Divorce court, next. Also, speaking of cheating, the Family Feud music video is out with Jay-Z and Beyonce and Blue and the whole family. I don't have Tidal because they just kept taking my money, but I already had gotten what I wanted, which is Beyonce. So I had to cut it off. So I haven't seen the music video, but I know there's somewhere on the dark webs where I can find it. But I saw many pictures. I want to love myself the way that Beyonce loves her titties. I look at photos of Beyonce and her titties. She wears them with glory and honor. I just want to be able to have that feeling just once. I like the song, but only for Beyonce's parts. High up, high up, high up. Like, that's the only part. That's the only part that I live for. Amen. That's why I haven't been super pressed to watch the music video, because like, I'm only here for the ad-libs. Beyonce looks amazing. Blue looks amazing. I love it when she has her little top bun situation. Jay-Z, he was there. That was a great day on Instagram. And lastly, I'm the only person on the planet that cares about this, but there's a girl doing these traptorials and they are amazing. I don't give a shit about makeup. It is expensive. It tastes weird. You can't touch your face. And if you put it on the wrong way, you make it look like an eagle. But there's a girl who is innovative in the way that she applies her makeup. She's doing these traptorials with animations and other bullshit, and she's like interacting with the footage and things, and she's like putting the makeup on, and she's like whoosh, whoosh. It's kind of crazy. I'll put links down below. It's wonderful, and I'm here to support. Sorry for the lack of tea. Not much happened this week. Hopefully more will happen next week. I have a lot of great videos coming up, so make sure that you are subscribed, and I'll see y'all very soon in another video. Bye, girl.